He is the most aggressive superstar the WWF has ever seen. Cactus Jack carved his name in hardcore legend in Japan, wrestling in rings surrounded with razor-sharp barbed wire. Cactus Jack has total disregard for his body, yet he seems to draw strength from his pain. Cactus Jack is more sadistic, more dangerous than anyone, as Triple H will find out firsthand in 10 days at the Royal Rumble. Cactus Jack, Triple H, in a street fight for the title. It may be the wildest match Madison Square Garden has ever seen.